if his face looks just a tad different, I did end up adjusting it just a little bit. Alright. Time for a nice chill drawing stream. Definitely not happy with some of the backgrounds in the locker, so I'm going to change that. how specific you can be to get something. Looks like there's not that much draping to be good with. It's interesting. Maybe just texture and material might vary. Which side are the buttons on? This one. change the color. Excuse me. Oh no, what? Oh jeez. What happened? I don't have any alerts here. What just happened? What just happened? Oh no, wait, there it is. Attempting to reconnect. This is the fun part about live streaming and recording it. On YouTube, you don't get to see that bit because I'm still recording separately, yeah? So you guys on YouTube will actually get like this completely uninterrupted stream, quote unquote. Oh, looks like we're back. Awesome. Yeah, that was fun. That was fun. Okay. I don't know why that came in so late. But yeah, like I said, perks of watching this later, you don't get to see the instance where my stream cuts out. Okay. Not that I don't try to fix it live anyway, but there you go. The fun part of this is I have to remember overhead lighting. So, just overhead lighting.
Thank you.
a few details. Thank you. have it. I finally finished this. And I'm currently out of ideas now anyway, so... to anyone that came by, thank you so much for hanging out with me. If you'd like to catch my next stream, then please feel free to hit that little heart down below. And for those of you watching on YouTube, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe so you never miss any more videos just like this one. And until next time, everybody, ja! Matane!